if you're coming in for service work, you can come in right here and pull up to the door, and they'll open up automatically, and then somebody will come wait on you there. If you're coming in strictly for a rental car, you're going to kind of go this way and go around to the back side of the building. We'll walk you through over there.